Reality Virtual focused primarily on encapsulating real-world environments for the purpose of slice-of-life VR experiences. Photogrammetry is essentially just taking heaps and heaps of photos to allow the computer to triangulate and essentially create a 3D reconstruction out of that. We're not actually texturing, we're using pure point cloud to create our environments. Wallace Homestead is really probably the most detailed art gallery experience like ever. The whole scene consists of over 12 billion points of color data. The artwork is down to the fibers in the canvas. It's everything is just overkill beyond belief. I had this idea that I didn't want to lose any detail on the datasets that we're scanning. You know, something as close as possible to infinite detail. What I'm really trying to achieve is what feels like something that you revisit as a memory. My vision's like, I've got about 5% in total. My VR experience was able to be so much more intimate. I was able to lean in personally and actually really appreciate the detail, which is, in the real world is actually difficult for me. I literally want to scan the Mona Lisa so I can actually go up and look at the Mona Lisa. It was just common sense for me to go with Unreal Engine, quite simply because it was just the easiest thing for me to pick up and use straight away. So I was able to pick it up fast, I was able to make it look good fast. You know, because of blueprints, we're able to essentially mod things up fast and not have to spend a lot of time reinventing the wheel. Generally speaking, it's a better looking engine. When you're striving for realism, you need Unreal. It's just kind of ironic, because they should just call it Real. Everything we're doing with Unreal Engine is just on a massive scale. Generally speaking, we're getting something that's in the range of 10 billion points and essentially decimating it down to something that is a million or so points. And we're throwing it, you know, a few hundred 8K textures. We're able to use super sampling or hallucination techniques in deep learning to essentially recreate higher levels of detail where our artifacts just weren't good enough. You need that much detail because in the real world that is what exists. Dealing with these large, massive amounts of data, the deep learning stuff, super sampling stuff, real-time generation even, like it all comes back down to CUDAs. NVIDIA's new architecture with its TensorFlow chip in conjunction with its amazing amount of CUDA processing power is hugely exciting. Without Unreal Engine, without NVIDIA, we'd be at loss as to how we're to go ahead and, you know, make this thing a reality. I'm hoping that this spearheads proper content creation and proper cultural preservation. We need to be capturing these sites and providing this narrative and actually allowing people to actually really experience things for what they are.